Chime in. Looks like Nana is back to work. What did say them saying that Sarah was?
You're in the way, Testarossa. Your mistress and Nana has been a bad influence on you.
Signum has a point.
I kissed Nanoa. I held her in my arms. I kissed her some more. And we even...
Absolutely not! Forget it! No way! No!
What?
Well, we've done a lot of things to you, but if I think it'll overcome me, I... Tsk. Basic, how frankly? If you don't wash it soon, the stain will remain.
Right. Best if we take care of it now. And go straight to the bath while this is...
Nanoa. What? Did you go outside for a moment?
Why?
Because,
Come on, you wash it!
Right. That's right, I don't have any problems with this by now. We're always together when we change. We're taking baths together too, this shouldn't be a problem.
Hey, what are you doing here? What are you doing on the radio?
I've been really trying, baby. Trying to hold back this feeling for so long. And if you feel like I feel,
did something happen?
What?
What are you talking about? You look really upset. It was quite strange. The way you're undressing, just looking at you made me feel a little uneasy, or shall I say restless. I'm not sure how to put this, but I think it's... lewd.
And your mind is lewd! But you never bottled a blood when you cheated before. You got me there.
Did something happen? Am I right?
Tell me!
Nanoa? Undressing in front of her. I thought I was just used to that, but my heart stopped pounding.